Hey, Brittany, is he pretty good, Lily? What's that?
He has a lot of irony.
Oh, does he? Did you beat himself?
I don't remember. It's hard, like, I did so many of those Talladega races. I won one and crashed out of probably two-thirds of them.
So I got my new computer, so I think I'm going to get into it again here shortly.
Good. I did one race last week.
I'm going to have to get built up here because I'm still a rookie.
I need a good long-term lead in iRacing. NASCAR is great, but their season's ending and they go to a different car.
Oh, yeah. Are you just running cup?
Yeah, I just want to run. I mean, I'll do Indy cars if I want to change it up. But I try and focus on just cup.
So what do I need to start in to get built up to street stock?
I mean, whatever's free, and then I think D is ARCA, C is trucks. B is Xfinity, A is Cup.
All right, I'm back.
I think you're the last one.
I have to buy it.
Yeah.
Cost me like $100 or something.
I mean, you could just do like a 3-month thing or something. I have to do it for a whole year. I do it on like 3 months at a time. You guys ready to roll with qualifying?
Sliders.
Oh wait, I want to start stream here. That's not bad. Oh, yeah, it'll be less for you if you're just starting, because they got deals all the time.
There's a deal for like $3 or sorry, for $4 for your first 3 months or something.
I'm going to save up.
Yeah, that's what I want.
I've got a wheel that works for my T150 that works for
I've used mine on it.
Are you ready to go on your stream there, Silver?
That's
a cool smoker.
Good man, how you been?
Yes.
Alright. The clock is running. Get your sliders in for qualifying. Clock is running.
That was the dirt race this week, yes, my friend.
You're a common track?
Yes, sir.
We're having fuel issues with our
he's
been under power.
So y'all didn't stop in a Walmart somewhere and like drop the engine and just throw another one in it again?
Nope. Turns out that we brought it to a guy that's he runs like 410 sprints, and he found a pink fuel line. Like, apparently these fuel lines, some of these styles, they collapse if they get damp and clean. Pretty much what the pitch is happening is they suck themselves shut.
That sucks.
So, yeah, pretty much took us half the season to figure it out. It's not the tank itself, it's the hose is collapsing inside just because of the fact that you draw so much fuel through that line. Apparently these lines are faulty in some way. At the inner liner, we're going green. Clog it.
Ready. Ready.
Alright,
track's all your clear.
You too.
Oh.
I mean, your we second lap should be a fast one anyway.
Yeah, you're dragging fucking pylons everywhere. You dragged one.
Oh, you're good, buddy. I'm just cruising around here, and I'm good at driving.
Oh,
shit.
I try to aim slider. And yeah, I
yeah. It's an acquired taste, that high slider.
Oh shit. Look what I'm gonna do.
Oh shit! Ah! Oh. Sorry, Lily. I dropped right into first again. I don't know why I did that. Charles friggin' pylon again. Well, to fill up down there was $66. To fill up here is $110. So I filled up once here. Oh, fuck. I don't know. Like, $640 probably.
Way to go, driver. That's a win. Nice job.
Maybe.
I had a shit one.
Spun about right at the line.
Kilometers.
Yeah, it's about 2,500 kilometers, whatever about that is.
It's like 10 miles.
Somebody's not asking Siri.
Open the door and knock your ass into doing.
Seven. Holy fuck. That was pretty horrible.
Yeah.
I'd have had a pretty decent ass if I wouldn't have smacked that ball. That probably slowed you down a little bit, too.
I'd have been a lot better than that if I hadn't have dropped the first gear. Oh, really?
Everybody ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Everybody see Scotty here on?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 30 seconds.
I'm putting my flip flop out. Terror. That's well. Gotcha. Truck. Man, you should have put a GoPro on that thing at all times. As soon as you got it, I'd have paid money to see the fucking video you flipping in Lowe's. Oh my god. You could have been on Ridiculousness.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Yeah, yes.
Be ready here. Nobody out back.
Sorry, Scott.
Yellow flag.
I was looking in the mirror trying to get avoided.
I couldn't really say something because I didn't know if you'd hear me say what.
Hang on a second. We don't have stages on here?
Yes, there is.
Okay. It says, alright, good.
Yeah, there's 14 laps remaining in stage one.
Mine says laps remaining 50 laps.
You gotta go to the hit the pit button.
Oh, there it is. Okay, I got there. We took the same thing. We got there.
I forgot you were on a scooter.
Let's try this again.
Nope, I dropped to the head.
Hey, Sal.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, it wasn't that close at all.
It was. To your right, Sunoco. To your right, Kincher.
Still there.
Yeah, I figured. Met up with KB. That was nice. He's a nice guy. Yeah. That's what he does, eh? He works for a works for a concrete company. Well, it's his father's, but
look ahead for me.
Oh no! No! It tried to get out from under me there.
Wow, that was a really good save. I thought you were gone.
Yeah, I thought I was gone too. Ah!
Oh!
Look at that! Shock to the front.
Sorry.
I apologize.
Oh, got a little more
than before.
Oh, shit.
I'm already getting lapped. What the hell's going on here?
Ain't no way.
Sal just passed me.
Sal's done fucked up.
I'm not gonna lie, I looked up right away like, is that even possible?
Sal got raw chest aim there just a little bit.
Just add to the adventure.
So he said, I apologize. Yeah, that's true. Plus his heart.
You guys are so mean and insensitive.
I didn't know you were there, Pedro. Sorry, man.
This is not Indy.
Ooh, left side step. You clear it.
I have damage to just about every part of my thigh. I think my right hand side is the only side that doesn't have anything.
That's true.
Yeah, the engine's got yellow, the radiator's got yellow, the front end's orange, the left is yellow, the rear is yellow, and then the right is yellow. So somebody needs to smack me on the right hand side if you could.
I tried.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
I was watching my fuel and wasn't paying attention where my braking point was.
All clear.
I got no oof.
Truck. Truck. Push.
Yeah, still a truck.
No, why are you so loose there?
Nobody out back.
Get real light.
All clear, no pressure from behind.
Gonna lose all these spots if we get this out.
Two wheels. Holy shit. Maybe it was a lag.
I hit the damn
I might screw you up on two wheels that whole time.
Yeah, it's every other one, two wheels of mine.
Yeah.
Oh.
possible.
Dig, dig, dig.
94 feet in this lane.
Get woed up? Did somebody get woed up?
I almost didn't. That's it comes around there fast.
Really fast, yeah. Dove inside of you there real fast. Like, I was gonna slam the shit out of you.
Is everybody pitted or no?
Yes. No.
I guess Sal, Lily. I guess almost looping it coming off the first chicane there was the same crazy. I wasn't in the next chicane right next to y'all.
Hey man, it's all part of the plan, right?
Yeah, it's all about timing. Timing. It's like the key to good comedy.
Keep it up.
That was
your best lap ever.
Consoles, I think.
Voice boxes. It's so funny. You burn your left front, and then you get through to the oval part, and you burn the right side, so it evens out.
Still there.
vehicle still there.
Oh, curb grabbed my car, truck. No, no, the curb
it's,
just like...
It's a truck.
A truck.
He caught himself, he caught himself.
Yeah, the curb like just sent it left, almost hit me head first into the barrier there. It just barely had me on the curb part.
Shouldn't.
Yeah. Ooh, I was irritated.
How many laps was that?
14.
We got it.
Have a good day. Stay sharp. Have a good day. Look ahead for me. Clear outside. All right, 10 to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us.
Still there.
back over there, bitch.
Whoa!
Hello.
Oh, shit.
Looking here for me. Clear outside.
I even seen you get him. I even seen you get a plumber and just not get the truck out of the way. It wasn't your fault, man.
No!
Yeah, it's the track's fault. It wasn't big enough for me.
That time it was Sal's fault entirely on it.
I was just gonna ask you. I wasn't near you, I don't think.
No, you dumped me, man. You totally dumped me.
You hurt my feelings right there.
Dude.
Where's this tornadoes in here? They heard you speak. What's up, Chris?
I can't hear him talking now.
He's not.
He's racing, he's concentrating. On the track.
All clear. Where's the caution at?
No pylons.
Apparently they're cones.
I'm pitting here.
Back it down. Back it down.
That's not pitting early. Why?
Sal's got damage.
94. I
have no engine damage, but I have more seconds than I did last time.
Thank you.
I totally get a shit load. How long the last stage is?
Sorry, I didn't warn you there.
It just scared me a little bit. Oh no, I got a fucking speeding. Damn it!
They're all my countries. Man of the world.
Still there. Nobody out back.
Okay.
Fuel, what's this?
Nailed the end of that friggin' wall and and I nailed the back of you. Thank you. Holy fuck. I don't know who that was that bounced off the wall, but yuck.
Snowco got the wall.
I did.
Clear.
what the hell? Wow, that was a miracle. Oh.
I was gonna say, yeah, you're spinning. Next thing you know, you kind of went straight right up. I was like, damn, didn't see that coming.
What happened there, Sal?
I put it in the wrong gear. That's what happened.
There's a lot of shit in here.
Oh, man. Shit! Wow.
Oh.
Wow, we are just all a catastrophe right now, aren't we?
I've done that a fucking million times tonight. Never went around.
Well, you were cheating death.
Apparently. Guys, I'm kidding. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. No, no.
He'll beat it the last day.
No, he won't. Yes, he will. No, he won't.
I'm taking a big risk here. How many spots did I drop? Oh!
Up. We're going green. Ready?
Be smart out here. Come on now.
You know who you are?
You're asking for a lot.
Oh, God, I'm on gear two. Oh, yeah. Full send.
You're riding some of them, sorry.
I was scared to death I was going to get hit from behind.
That's happened to me, you know, how many times. You gotta take what you can get, you know?
That was close.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, dude, that was hurt.
Sorry about the bunch up, though.
Thank
you, guys.
This is gonna fucking hurt.
Send it.
I need to get around you, motherfuckers.
Me too, I went airborne.
did it again. Put it in first gear. Hey, look at that.
Whoa. Unbelievable.
I tell you what, the reason is because Shock is up here probably straight up faster than me. I mean, just... I gotta push harder than I really need to because the dude's just gapping me. My man brought his running wheel.
Say it again, Sal. He wants to hear it again.
Yeah, I do. It's blowing my head up. I gotta adjust my headset. It's too tight.
Right? I figured if I say enough of it, that going through that little tunnel going up to turn one, you might miss a turn that might not fit, you know?
What's your fast lap of the race?
177. I'm guessing you're in 19.
Yeah. I ran my fastest lap ever, 119.489.
Holy fuck, there we go. Yeah, that's a good lap. I'm gonna just go ahead and put it out there that that's a good lap.
This when you hit the marks on every corner in one lap, you get it perfect, and then never touch it again for the rest of the race.
Goes. I don't know if I touched you or not. It was close.
I'm not sure either. I heard old one looked up in the mirror and seen you. Sorry about that.
Seeing a crumpled up hood?
Ah, shit, dude. You're here. That's fine. I'm not here in my mirror. Thank you. shot this. And it didn't give me no white. You see that shit?
They must have said you slowed down enough. Because you totally cut that.
Run up your window. Let's hit for gas.
8 laps left, 7 laps to go.
It goes to 7 if you cross the line. Maybe 7 or 7. I got 24 seconds to stop.
Oh my goodness.
I got a 28 second to stop.
I just wanted to make sure that I did not speed. Period.
Well, I can tell you you didn't.
Yeah. I was out of gas too.
Oh, that's a... Okay. That's a good...
I ran out coming out from the chicane and started burping.
Out the mouth. I don't know what happened there, Lily, but that was
five to go.
Fancy. Did I? I didn't think I did. Not on my screen.
I think I do too.
can drive the Indy Rover better than I can drive this one.
Get a penalty?
I did not.
Not you.
Not you.
Yeah. That galaxy top curve.
Yeah, he gave me one. If I would have cut back on the track a little sooner, it wouldn't, but I wasn't sure where he was. And
there you go, driver. Left.
Well, thank you.
Shock, if it makes you feel better, you made me drive as hard as I possibly can drive, and that my best lap got down to a 120.0. So.
Nice. Yeah, all right, good shit. I'm not upset about it. I wish I could have been closer to you there.
I know, we were going to have a pretty good battle there at the end.
I should have given you the inside there, Shock.
No, it's all right. It's totally fine, buddy. I promise you. I'm not upset about it, though.
Yeah, Shock's coming out of here with more playoff points than I did, so. Hey, he didn't want to finish. I like that. That's good. That's good. I like that.
We'll pop you a damn bike, King. You'll be alright.
Yeah, when I looped it, I just went into fucking fourth gear and stayed there.
Thanks, Chris.
Where's y'all? We're getting down to the nitty gritty. Yeah, man.
I'm like, oh,
oh no, I was fine until I got out of the chicane and I gave it too much gas and put it around. That wasn't your fault.
Well, that is in the beginning, brother. Sorry about them beating on you like that. I still want to play. I kept screwing up in just about everywhere. What else I'm racing that?
I always do okay here, but just that one or two stupid mistakes really fuck you up. I got a speeding penalty, and I put it around in the chicane.
Probably shot.
Yeah, it's not gonna have fast class here, no doubt. By like 6/10 of a second, I think.
Wow. Yeah, it all came together once. I think I ran a 119.9 and maybe an 8 after that, and that was it.
Wow, nice lap.
Well, we've got a hell of a lap there, too.
Yeah.
That was faster than my pole lap.
I ran my fastest in practice.
I'm going to go to the laptop and pick a race.
All right.
Good stuff, dude.
I was in Nashville. I don't say A anymore. I say y'all.
What's going on, y'all?
We have to start the season all over again.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I think you said that before. Oh, there you go. Talladega B. All right. Good job, Sal.
Talladega.
Talladega it is.
Hey, Cook, right?
Yes.
I figure I might be able to pick me up with my first win in this league up there next week.
Hell yeah.
I'm fairly decent at the super speedways.
Hey.
I'll catch y'all next week.
Yes, sir.
There you go. We'll see y'all next week.
Alright, see you guys.
Later, fellas.
Tears and lines on mirrors. until that time, time takes, it's taking.